Hellcat.
Hi everyone, I'm Angelfire, and welcome back, explorers, to another Let's Play. Be sure to also look at the description below for all credits given. This time around, we will be playing the simulator for our little Let's Play. But before we can get into the game itself, I will share the introduction first.
The honeybee, a tiny hero in a big world. Honeybees are the most important pollinators. Pollinating almost 100 crops, making it the most fruitful job in the world. But without them, life as we know it will end. And bees are in trouble. In recent years, millions of bee colonies have been lost all around the world. Besides their natural enemies like birds or parasites, bees must deal with new dangers. Pesticides, low nutrition, and viruses, which all weaken our natural pollinators. So listen to our story of the bee hero, to see how even the smallest life can matter, and be the change.
Okay, now that you've seen that, it's time to start the game. But I seem to remember seeing somewhere that using a controller is a little bit better option than using mouse and keyboard, but I'm not really so sure. So we'll be going back and forth depending on what the situation is. So, let's play, shall we? And here we go.
Hive, sweet hive. I'm finally here.
Oh. I guess that was me speaking.
A new hatchling. Hi, little one. What's your name?
Okay. Beesquit? Beesquit? No. See that. And, Mena Bee. Here we go. And, enter.
Great! Well, first things first, let's teach you to fly like a bee.
Okay.
Go on, so, let's get those wings moving.
Okay. Oh, and looks like I'll have to. Okay. I have to disconnect my controller. And we'll continue. Okay. Forward, backward, left. Okay. Forward is W, backward is S, A is left, right is D, up is E, down is Q. Oh, E is up. Wait a second. Forward W, backward S, left A, right D, up E, Q. Oh. Okay. Keys I need to remember. W, S, A, D, E, Q. Okay. Okay. S, A, D, E, Q. All right. And here we go.
Wow, that was something. Now get to the construction room. Look for the golden markers. They always show the way.
Golden marker. Follow the golden markers. They always show the way.
Where you can learn how to be a bee. Just fly through this crack.
Fly through what crack? Okay. Unfortunately, oh. Okay. So I got to the crack? Here we go. Follow. Oh, I need to go there. All right. Oh, I'm going too high. I need to go down. time. Okay. Up. Oh, wow. I didn't think this would be that hard. Ooh. Sorry, Mr. Rack. I don't know what I'm thinking. Oh, maybe I do. Okay. Okay.
All right. To be a real bee, you must learn to collect pollen.
I do? Oh. Okay. I am so... Alright. Fly through flowers with golden orbs to collect pollen. When the honeypot in the bottom left corner is full, you must deposit your pollen back at the hive. Okay. Oh! That's why you use the mouse. Okay. This is a little harder than I thought. Okay. I'm gonna go to that one way down there. I'm supposed to get 20 of them? Okay. Challenge accepted! It's been a bit since I've done anything like this. Just, oh wow. I have to say that I am really impressed by this. And, I hear a bunch of frogs. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, I see a frog. Okay. Oh, wow. Nice and does it. once more. Wait, I have unlocked what? Okay. And things of pollen. Just wow. Okay. So I really, really do enjoy this. So okay, what am I doing? Okay. I'm a little herky jerky. But ooh. Wait. That's a little bit better. But I'm getting there. I swear I'm getting there. I really am. Okay. Oh, wow. So many flowers there. Oh. One of the things I have to definitely say is they really outdid themselves with the music. Alright. Almost there, almost there. Yay. end. One more. Okay. So, as soon as the We Are Family is done, well, I don't know how long that's going to be, but, ooh, new task from Alice. Okay, we'll keep doing this for a little while. Alright, turn around. And that's where I need to go. Am I supposed to talk to Alice? There we go.
The world is filled with different flowers, which our vision sees in different colors.
Okay. Okay. So, for red flowers? Use bee vision to identify flower quality. White flowers are common. Green, uncommon. Yellow, rare. Red, epic. And purple are legendary. Oh, one for bee vision. Okay. So, red for epic. I'm afraid I'm going to have to end this episode here and leave you all with this. If you've been enjoying my content, please feel free to leave a like and or subscribe. You can also leave a comment down below in the comment section. Be sure to hit that notification bell because YouTube doesn't always let you share. Be safe. Be healthy, and as always, be true to you. Mena Angelfire, signing out.